Hey y'all, it's Cassidy and welcome to my channel. So right now it's 7:30, which it's a lot later than it was when I first started recording, but I had to get in the shower, brush my teeth, wash my face, and do all that stuff. And I was also looking online for some shoes to get because I need some shoes. I've been trying to look for some for the longest, but I can't find which ones I want, but I think I decided. I don't know yet. I'm gonna keep looking. But yeah, I was just busy, but I'm back recording and I'm finna figure out what to wear. I wanted to wear like some actual pants instead of like leggings or something because I don't know, I just felt like wearing that, but I can't find any outfits. Like none of the outfits that I'm putting together right now are looking like how I want them to look. So I think I'm gonna just go with the leggings since it's a chill day anyway. I'm just getting ready for school and to go to the aquarium. Yeah. I love me some honcho. I don't know. Y'all might say I don't like it because everybody else like it and honcho is trending right now. But no, I love me some honcho. I won't even lie.
It's not a happy home, but if you mind, I wanna live up. Don't care about what you take. I'm trying to see what you sent back. Okay, you did wrong, but I ain't about it. I can't accept that. You can't call with me. Can't be how it's supposed to be. You know that I know you hate me.
I'm gonna listen to Mariah. I don't really listen to her for real, but I'm gonna start getting into listening to her. I only know them TikTok songs, y'all, if I'm being completely honest.
It's down in the open, like my heart was once, but now it's closing.
Let's go open the back door, y'all. Okay, now. Now it's time to get dressed. Hey, Tumbo, we leaving earlier today, so. See, that's what blows me, honestly. Okay, put these little socks on. I really feel like I should bring my charger. I was gonna switch my shoes last minute, but I'ma just go with what I was originally choosing. I haven't worn these shoes in like over a month, probably. I think I want to wear black leggings instead. I would bring my Uncle Fur, but okay, now let me decide which purse to wear. See, this is cute. This is real cute. But it don't, I mean, it matched, but it's like, okay, yeah. I can't decide. Oh, to fix the edge, but I still can't figure out what was wrong with it. I'm talking to my people. Cause one edge looked weird, but I couldn't figure out how to fix it. Girl, where is my chlorophyll at? Bro, I just. I don't see no chlorophyll.
It says no chlorophyll in the bottle right here.
Do y'all see chlorophyll? Cause I don't.
I said closest to me.
Oh, I did put it in this one. Okay, don't do all that. I don't even want it no more. Cause I be forgetting chlorophyll is also for digestive health, and you know what that means, yo. Don't nobody want to start having stomach problems before I go on this trip. The shed aquarium. Yes, I've been to the Shed Aquarium. No, bro. Ooh, I'm gonna give me some chips. Pop. Strawberry Sun Kiss. Okay. I really couldn't figure out what was wrong with that egg. Huh? They made, these are the dynamite. They put this through, this looks old. Like it looked like some off-brand dynamite or something. But this is just the new cover, bro. I was supposed to bring some food to school, but I feel like I should just wait till I get out from getting out. Two, three, well really three. So we're bringing chips and water.
Let you see what. What time is it? I was supposed to be healthy this morning.
So now, we're just waiting for the Uber to get here. It is like, it's 4 minutes away now. So I'm at school now and they playing music for no reason. They should turn it off because if I get copyrighted, it's gonna be their fault. Even though I was playing music earlier, but it don't matter because I was playing it. But anyway, we just been right here. And then, we gonna get on the bus. And then, we're gonna be at the Shed Aquarium. I don't think I'm gonna record on the bus. I might not. I don't know tomorrow. But yeah. Oh, they will just play Broadway if I don't like Broadway. I don't even like him. He's cool, but too sad for me. Yeah, we made it to the Shed Aquarium. But we're supposed to be doing a scavenger hunt, but I don't think it's for a grade, so I'm not gonna do it. I don't think it's mandatory. And y'all, it smells so bad in here. It smells like fish. Yes. I don't even know why I'm surprised though, because it happened every time. But I'm gonna put some clips. I'm gonna record some of the stuff. I'm gonna need to go see like dolphins and whales and stuff, like the big, with the big screen. I mean the big window, the one underwater. I think it's underwater, I don't know for real. But yeah, and then I gotta be with my class the whole time, which is kind of irritating because I just like to walk and we keep stopping. But it's loud, so I'll be back. He's staring. Why he's staring?
They both staring at him. Hey girl. Hey girl.
They look like you. This one like me.
This one like me. Hey girl. Go back away. I ain't gonna touch.
Y'all, we came in the store, but all this stuff be so expensive for no reason. Ain't nobody gonna realize we're going there.
Slower than warm water species. They have a slow. Hi, welcome everyone to Sea Star Touch. For the safety of yourselves and the animals, make sure you're only gently touching with a couple of fingers on the outside of their bodies. We want to make sure we're avoiding anyone who's upside down or has their feet out, as they are very sticky, and I don't want anyone here getting stuck, because then you'll have to stay here the rest of the day, and I'll just talk to you about these guys. Whoa! Welcome all the newcomers. So cold. Touching a couple of fingers very gently on the outside of their bodies.
I'm bored and I'm ready to go home. I lost everybody. I'm over here walking by myself. I mean, by myself is cool, but it would have been better if I had like music or something to make it like really an experience. But it's fun. You see the three of them? Where are we going?
Ready?
You excited?
Where
are we going?
Y'all,
look at her in this
thing. That look baggy.
Why would you bring that on a field trip? Yes, I'm judging you. Because why would you bring that? Did y'all watch my vlog?
Yeah, I'm here.
You liked it?
Yeah.
You being honest?
Yeah. Ask Courtney.
You liked it?
What?
The vlog?
Yeah, I watched it. I was told it.
You're a good influencer.
Okay, don't do that. Y'all, look, it's frozen. I did not know that.
Christmas low key decent. The white people, they be running on this little thing. They came on shirts and shit.
I know, but last time we was here, we was counting the people running, I think. Wasn't we with Kamaya? Or Demia? We was with Demia.
Yeah.
So we made it to the cafeteria. They wanted, how much is this?
$6.
$6. And I paid the $6. Psych, I made my man pay for it. I'm just playing. But when I do get a trade, he gonna pay for it. Oh yeah, I heard you. Y'all, you shouldn't have got that. You should have waited till after school to get you some. We ain't stop cost less than that. Why y'all judging me?
We got a whole meal though. It comes with the fried rice.
Not too much. What's after this? Where are we going after this? And it's weird that we gotta be there at 12. What are we gonna do for 2 hours? Are we going to class?
Like 30 minutes.
They should have told me that. Girl, you can't even. I don't care what y'all say. This is good. Real good. It wasn't worth that $6. It should have been like $3.
I was just
saying. It should have been $10.
Y'all, they paid $17
for it. I paid $20 for mine.
You had a pickle. Then you get a burger.
He ate it all though.
So was it worth that $20? He said you couldn't put it back.
No, he had put it in my hand. And then I'm like, and then I took it over there to him. He said $20. I said, can I get it back? He said, no, sir.
So I was just left it right there.
I was left it right there.
They
gotta pay
$20. They can't force me to pay
$20.05. That shit.
My shit was $17.
Y'all weird. Weird.
You don't like pickles?
I do. I want it.
What that is?
Wait, turn it up.
Oh wait, I think it is this.
Yeah, what alone?
That dark skin. I'll give that so long. So what now?
I don't know.
Cause we already sat down and stuff.
Right, we saw the little the show, and then I guess we just waiting on everybody to just like.
What time is it?
12 o'clock.
Oh, yeah. So we're gonna be that long. You wanna walk around, or you wanna sit right here?
I wanna sit right here. I like it right here.
I wanna sit on the
over there.
Yeah.
Yo.
This one. Dead. That's funny. When I tried to record the dolphin show, they see now they want to do flips and tricks. I swear it's every time that I'm not.
Now watch them not do it.
What? Oh.
You just said where they go.
Oh. Y'all, this piece never lays down, I swear.
Get some wax glue.
No, I don't want to use no wax in my hair. It's my hair been cool without the wax. It's just because the track is far. My hair is like over it. I need to fix my edges. They always mess up. Oh, I still need to take some.
You're an implanter.
Right.
For 5 seconds.
You kind of look like Jacob.
I watch a TikTok video.
You kind of look like Jacob. Lover boy Jacob.
Oh.
Just a little bit. Yeah. Probably
you
just
because.
He's a. I said Jacob.
Nigga, you did not say no damn Jacob.
Why would I say you look like Jamie? You look like nothing like him. Okay, come on. Austin, we should try again. Just thought to have muscle.
That's for sure.
Yeah, so I'm beating to the core.
What's all that?
Why are you putting that in my video?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Y'all, my teeth. People been telling me my teeth look like veneers. It look more like them when I have the retainer thing.
Yeah, definitely.
Y'all, I got a gap.
I'm not getting braces. I'm gonna just get Invisalign. Cause I feel like if I get braces.
Wait, you know, but like, I know I said you would look like a little girl with braces, but now that I'm looking at you again, I don't think you look like a little girl.
No, cause I don't know. I feel like
but
I
you just have to get like
I think
black
they
or teal.
Everybody posted.
Oh, but in the beginning you might because you're not gonna have power change.
That's what I want. I do not want to go through that what's called phase. How long is that?
Not that long, like a month or two. Mine was like a month or two.
And then you got power change.
Mm-hmm. I miss my braces. Remember that I said, you still cute, but the braces just added on. Like,
you have some of my big bag guests.
Why is it all the way over here?
Bro, it's not that heavy.
You got in
the- wait. I'm gonna see.
It's not that heavy. Yet.
Why are you
Cassidy, bro. What you getting?
Not that
shit in there, bro.
You try and do it.
Heavy tonight.
Girl,
what you got in there?
Okay,
this is not heavy.
Ooh, girl, what you got in there?
Body. That's what I see.
Y'all, look at my veneers. I just got them done the other day. Oh no. Okay, y'all.
So,
gonna be my dog. Come up here. Well, you eat them, so. We made it back, bud. So they gave us... Y'all so quiet. So they gave us free sandwiches. I'm not gonna open it and see what it looks like, but they gave us Lay's. Lay's not even that bad. It's good with some hot sauce. Give it. No. No.
Yes.
Thanks. Bro. Look. This plain ass. Come on, bro. Like, it don't go. And this isn't the veggie option. They had a veggie option. This is regular.
There's some salt in the bag.
I know, but still.
Hey, bitch.
Mm-mm. Some people don't like mustard. It adds flavor. That man is just shocking.
Watch,
let me
see a picture.
Let's see if this tastes better. You can't even see you. It's focused on me.
It's gonna focus on me soon. See, there you go.
It's still not focused. No,
look, there you go.
For like 2 seconds. All right, y'all. We on the scavenger hunt to find Demia's shoes because she left her Crocs in one restaurant, but we don't know which restaurant it is. So we done went to all of them. But now we're gonna go to Cholies. We went to McDonald's, Bob's.
Now we're going to Cholies.
And they are a little far apart. I hope I don't. Oh, girl, I can't. Oh, that was a little easy. Somebody took her Crocs, yo. What if she had them the whole time? After I leave here, I think I'm on the way. After I leave here, I'm going to snipe, so we're going to get some New Balance. Yo, we came to Foot Locker instead because they didn't have nothing at Snipes. I got some 9060s. They all gray, though. They didn't have no colorful ones. We think the colorful ones are fake or only on GOAT, right?
Yeah.
Why you say five?
I think the ones at home are five.
Oh.
But you can try those on. They might be a 5.5. I don't remember.
I think it is.
Let's do a 5. And these ones are 19. These are the kids ones. These are the ones that's 110.
Can you take
this mic? I know it's going on. I think that table over there where they
are right there. Y'all gotta step back today. Mouth, please. I was thinking, like on a day like today.
But yeah. I mean, but they black.
Yeah. It is your shoe.
I know. Let me see.
What do you think they leather?
Yeah, they're definitely cool.
Leather though, you don't want to try these.
I don't like the. Really don't like I don't like those. Look.
Shut up.
I don't like them. They look long. Let me see.
This is a 5, so that would be a 5.
Right.
But and I don't think, on your foot, I don't think it'll look long.
Okay. They look weird to me.
I think you should try a shoe. I'm telling you, because I saw somebody with them on, and I was like, I don't know why my daughter won't get these shoes. Only because it'd be wet outside.
So you think leather would be better?
Yeah, your toe, your feet get what it needs, and then leave a mark. But that's what I'm saying. You should try these on because you might like them. You're looking at them weird, but I feel like you might.
I'll try them on. I guess.
You need some shoes, like, cause you can't wear those on a day like today.
Yeah, these are good.
Can she try this one? This is 5. This one is
5. iPhone. We on the way home, folks. She on the phone with her little homegirl or whatever. Taylor in the back seat on her phone, probably. And then I got my shoes. I don't remember if I showed y'all or not, but I'm gonna show y'all again. Oh, no, man. Anyways, these the shoes, yo. They real raw, real fast. Y'all, they be seeing my teeth. Oh, I keep telling y'all that. But people, they keep saying my teeth look like veneers. Why do they look long on camera?
Right. Yeah, I'm laughing at you. Because why did you put that on your face?
I didn't put it on my face. I put it on my hair.
Right. Like, don't. I didn't choose you. Don't choose me.
All right, y'all.
Start together, you can get out.
I am.
Good stuff.
Oh, you acting weird for this camera. Don't have them thinking you be mean to me.
I'm not being mean.
Okay, but they might not know you were just playing.
Girl, forget the paper.
All right.